Round one. Fight. So we got grand finals. We got Shad versus Combo Maker. I haven't really seen these two in tournament. Outside, I think I saw these two play in Ultra Street Fighter 4. I think that was SFS 2. And I was close. Gojo actually sent Shad to losers. And Shad was able to bring it back using poison. Now I know Shad kind of wanted to avoid fighting Combo Maker simply because he said that he has some weird stuff that he does. And you know. But we'll see. Can Combo Maker win his first Street Fighter 5 tournament? Or is he going to fall to Shad again, who's just been kind of on this undefeated path?
He didn't go for the drop kick. Very good.
Final round. Fight. Hadouken! Hadouken!
So that means they have every flag in them. So that's how he was able to find out so easily online. Oh, okay, that's good. It's very easy to build like communities. You enjoyed this one? You enjoyed this one?
Mika wins.
This is the 29th win for player 2.
Round 1.
Yeah.
Fight.
You enjoyed team battle? Enjoyed the team battle?
Oh, yeah.
I might do interviews. I don't think I've done any interviews since from Beyond 4. I'll do interviews after tournament. Hits hard in this game, dude. Like,
round two.
Yeah. That's it. I'm gonna get a big combo off this. Got it. Shad is up to him.
Mika wins.
And Shad is just looking. Like I say, you know, you have the top players here, you have the fundamentalists, you got the players that is just combo heavy.
This is the 30th win.
I don't know, man.
Four
and then Shad is just playing out of his mind. So we're gonna go back to the character select screen. Combo Maker may have figured out what he was what he's being punished for, and Ryu's not the answer to it. So we're gonna see what he brings to the table in terms of overall play.
Hey, I was right. Rainbow Mika. Round one. Fight. Hadouken! Hadouken!
Alright, so he decided that he's gonna go Ken. Ken seems to be the answer to whatever problems he's having with Ryu. Able to get him with a grapple, but it seems that whatever he picked Ken for is kind of working out for him, because although he's just getting a little small hits, it's actually going a long way, and he's keeping Shad out. Kind of chipping him out, yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Okay. Big damage, but he doesn't. Get that punish on you. Nice. Shad Nation, man.
I got you. I got you.
Oh man. Okay, nice. Is he gonna get a big punish? Got him. And that is it. Our SFS 4 champion, Shad.